been a long, bumpy ride, sitting back in the saddle.